Hi y'all, the weekend is upon us once again. As always, I'm your girl Camila, and it's time for another edition of BT Entertainment. Thanks so much for joining us. In this edition, we bring you all the highlights from the just concluded Gospelfest. The praises kicked off at the St. Mary's Anglican Church with Him Speak. As usual, it was very well attended, and it was a great evening overall. Take a look. Praise continued with the free sunset concert, and again it was very well attended. Yama Old filled Independence Square and sang and danced the night away. Here's a recap of the evening of blessings. All you Lion King lovers, if you miss a stage production, you miss quite a grand show. The actors did a superb job depicting the much-loved movie. Taking some of the action on stage.
Drop him.
Impeccable
my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
So Robbie and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Ooh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
Will I be a mighty king? Will I be beware? Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with twice the little hair. I'm gonna be the main event that the king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my rock. That's far another inspiring scene.
Gospelfest concluded on Sunday at Friday Hill, and they definitely had a grand time praising God and enjoying the showers of blessing. RG's Alicia Woods, John Yard, and Geronda led the crowd in worship. But the favorite of the night was headliner Tanak, whose powerful voice definitely ministered to all. Coming up on the calendar, King Bubba Illuminate comes off this Sunday, as well as the Cropover Heritage Bus Tour. Well, that's a wrap from us here at BT Entertainment. Thanks so much for joining us. Join us again next week. But in the meantime, link us up at www.barbadostoday.baby or like us on Facebook for more. Email us at entertainment@barbadostoday.baby. And remember, do what you can until you're able to do what you want. See you next week.